Hey, what's up guys, it's Danny Milan. Thank you for clicking on this video. Today I'm going to show you how to play Thinking About You by Frank Ocean. Let's go. The intro has four chords in it. It's a F major 7. Just play a regular F major and just take off the pinky. Then play a D minor 7th. Bar the first two fifth string and the sixth string on the first fret, and then put your middle finger onto the second fret of the fourth string. Then the next string, then the next chord is E minor 7, and you just take whatever finger you like and you put it on the second fret of the second string. Then A minor. And it goes like this. That's the verse also. So it goes, a tornado flew around my room before you came. Excuse the mess made, it usually doesn't rain in Southern California, much like Arizona. My eyes don't shed tears before they fall. So that last chord, right before the A minor, is a B flat major. So, we're gonna go from Southern California. So, Southern California, much like Arizona, my ash don't shed tears before they fall. When I'm thinking about you, you don't know. I've been thinking about you, you no. I've been thinking about you, do you think about me? Say, do ya? That's the pre-chorus. So the pre-chorus goes like this. F major 7, D minor 7, E minor 7. Then A7. So A7 is just like a regular A, except you're not playing the fourth string. You leave the fourth string open, but you're playing the fifth string. So that's A7, then F major 7th after that, then E minor 7, then G minor. Just make a regular E minor shape, bring it all the way up here to the 5th fret, and then bar the 3rd fret. That's G minor, then F. Just a regular F. So, when I'm thinking about you, oh no. I've been thinking about you, you no. I've been thinking about you, do you think about me still? Do ya? Now we go into the chorus, which is, oh, do you not think so far ahead? 'Cause I've been thinking about forever. Oh, do you not think so far ahead? 'Cause I've been thinking about forever. So that's just F major 7, C, G, A minor. And then we go back into the chorus, or the second verse, which is, you know, the same thing. Then the pre-chorus is also the same thing. Chorus is the same thing. Then we go into the bridge, which is, of course, I remember, how could I forget how you feel? And though you were my first time, a new feel. And it will never get old, not in my soul, not in my spirit. Keep it alive. We'll go down this road till it turns color from black and white. So that is, you're coming into the chorus, or into the bridge from the A minor, from of course, then D minor. How could I forget? C, G, A minor, D minor 7th, C, G, A minor, D minor 7th, C, G, A minor, D minor 7th, C, G, and then A minor. Oh, dude. Oh, do you not think so far ahead? Then you go back into the chorus. 'Cause I've been thinking about forever. Oh, no. So once again, the bridge, I'm just going to play all over again, the bridge once more time, just so you can get it one more time and you can play along. Of course, how remember, how could I forget how you feel? And though you were my first time, new feel. It will never get old, not in my soul, not in stay. Keep it alive. We'll go down this road till it turns from color to black and white. Do you not think so far ahead? That is the tutorial. Remember to subscribe, share, like, comment, and request more videos. And, you know, do all that shenanigans. The most important thing to have is do have fun, though. So I'll see you in the next video. Peace.